Christmas!
Welcome back to Dad Said We Could.
I'm Jim.
I'm Henry.
And today, things may look different because my leg is still broken. So Dad said that we could use one of the videos that we took this summer and haven't posted yet. It's kind of like the opposite of Christmas in July. We're showing you summer in December.
So for the next couple minutes, you guys are going to be watching Jim dig a hole.
Dig a hole, yep. A big hole at that.
A big, big hole.
All the way down from where the beach was down to sea level. That may not sound impressive, but just watch.
And another thing, be ready for upcoming videos. There's another video coming up soon that we cannot tell her about.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Ho, ho, ho.
Melikilikimaka is a thing to say on a bright Hawaiian Christmas day. That's the island greeting that we send to you from the land where palm trees sway. Here we know that Christmas will be green and bright, the sun to shine by day.
We're at Myrtle Beach in South Carolina. We're going to get a troll. There's a lesson to be learned from many of this whole video nonsense. That plastic shovels suck. You hit your kid, even if it's a baby, metal stuff. Even if it's one of those, one of these, like a tiny,
A real shovel.
A real shovel.
We got a small one here, good for recovery digging, beach digging, taking with you.
Just in case this one's big.
Yep.
No.
All right, I'll give you a little more.
Thank you.
Go for it.
No, but I see water, so
okay.
We're very close.
It is head deep for Henry. Like seriously up to his forehead, which means it's a little more than 5 feet deep.
Give me a house.
Hold on.
Because I spent an hour and a half on this.
Yeah, but we got to fill the hole in. Can't leave a dangerous hole out on the beach.
A very Merry Christmas.
A very, very Merry, Merry Christmas to you.